Security, security, security. Everybody wants to think about hardware security and then they don't show up and do it. And that really troubles me. And I think about why security has been so hard in infrastructure. And I'm not saying there isn't any, but a lot of the practices that we think should be simple or we think should be implemented, like rolling your operating system on a regular basis or making sure fewer people have access to your gear, or turning on encryption on hardware that's latent in the system. Those things aren't done. And they're not done because people don't have good automated processes that they can rely on. You have to be able to automate your processes, but you also have to trust that they're gonna work. And until you've done those two things, adding security, especially at scale, is very onerous. Because you can't be in a situation where security is keeping you from progressing your business or keeping you from actually responding to a crisis, an event, a failure of some type. So what we really need to do is think about security as a base part of our patterns. I hope you'll join us.